Muspelheim. The rest of the mask is here.
It's where Allfather dropped us. What do you think? Just take that and do your damn job.
So, where are we going?
How the fuck am I supposed to know? Allfather thinks that you know what you're doing. So do it.
Jeez. It's a dick.
Weird. Well, it seems like we go through this rock. I was gonna get that.
With those arms?
Let's see what Loki and that shiny toothpick.
Help up!
Up there. It looks like there might be a ledge we could reach. If we...
Too slow.
Hey! You can't just grab people like that.
No, what else? Throw you?
I took my blood payment from your father for what happened to my son. And I'm taking it from you. Yet.
What do you mean?
Later. Don't want to keep the Allfather waiting. Speaking of which, mask.
Right. I want to check here real quick. Well, this isn't the right way. Oh, wow. Is that some kind of anvil?
I can hear a raven. I can't see him.
If it ain't there, let's keep moving. Come on.
to head through those rocks. Hey, can you... Yeah, that.
Just imagine what it can do to bone.
You want to talk about blood payment? What about the giants you killed? They were my family. Thalmor, Ronair, they were your people too.
Giants were blight on the Nine Realms, and I reveled every single one of their deaths.
Let's just change the subject. Last time Father and I were here, we beat every one of Surtur's trials. If you could...
Don't play me. Listen, Modi had some problems, but he was my son. And the only reason you aren't mush right now is because of that broken piece of wood.
Look, clearly neither of us can do this mission alone. And I want to impress the Allfather just as much as you do. You don't have to like me, but we're gonna have to trust each other. Just a little bit.
Trust. Aggressive enough, in my opinion.
You're more than welcome to step it up.
This is me trusting you.
Jump up!
So where's the mask saying to go? Hey, kid, where's the mask pointing us?
The mask is, pulling this way. We'll have to find some way down.
Sure thing.
I wasn't playing you, by the way. The trials are fun. Don't you ever have fun? You're so different from your daughter. She seemed...
Hey, come look at this.
Thor, what the... Wait, Surtur's shrine.
You didn't die over there, did you?
Hell? Oh.
No, but I was thinking...
Well, that's your problem.
The trials are just past that cliff. Might be something you and Duke do.
First we deal with them.
Come on, Thor. Just check them out. What have you got to lose?
Time. That's right. Just try it.
You getting tired?
Not in the slightest. Yappa! Hey, you need
Father's waited hundreds of winters. He can wait a little more. It's fun.
Fine. Stay right here.
Yes, sir. That should keep him busy for a while. Hopefully.
Come on! Give me a balance!
Now to get to that shrine. Hey, Ingrid. Do you trust the Aesir? I mean, I know I can't trust them. I just need them to trust me. But that's only gonna happen if they think I trust them. Yeah. Can't you guys go fight Thor or something? Yeah! Ingrid.
You know, for someone who was trained as a warrior, you are tragically easy to startle.
I didn't. What are you doing here?
A girl can't visit a shrine of her own volition?
You're here for Sorter's marble.
Maybe.
You're out looking for more giant marbles? You know what this looks like, right?
Like the life story of one of our people? And also maybe a storage closet.
No. This looks an awful lot like Defying Destiny.
The question is, what are you doing here?
Rewriting my story.
Odin gave that to you?
It's not. Well, he did, but it's not. I'm not working with him. I would never tell him anything about Ironwood if that's what you're worried about. And I'm definitely not serving him.
It's prophecy's words, not mine. I've got a marble to find. You're welcome to help if you want.
Fine. But are you sure you're up for breaking the rules like this? There aren't any prophecies of you collecting any marbles.
Our endings haven't been written, right? Come on. Shane. Oh, hello there. A sentient sword. Huh. Another marble. Surtur's. No soul in it, though.
So he's still out there somewhere. A while back, you talked about how the giants left. You ever think about them?
All the time. They're far from here. Far from Odin and Thor. But I wonder what lands they've gone to, what seas they've crossed. Why?
I want to find them. I'm going to save my father, and then I'll find them. It's starting. Who is that?
Not Surtur, that's for sure. Look at all that frost.
Sinmara.
Don't think I've heard of her before. And here comes Surtur.
Wow. This must have been some fight.
Yeah, until it wasn't?
They just stopped?
Oh, no, no, no. Look, it's because they fought together.
Looks like they even became friends. Good friends.
Are they?
Yeah, I think they are.
Oh, well, that's good for them.
But it looks like their love caused them to combine into some kind of huge creature.
Ragnarok.
And then
Ragnarok destroys Asgard.
Right. I saw that in Groa's shrine.
Well, that was something. Oh, hey, remember the snake we put that soul in?
Can't really forget that.
I saw it. It's getting bigger. Like, faster than normal bigger.
Yeah, I had a feeling that would happen.
Huh. I'm gonna hang back here. Don't want your, friend to see a giant he missed.
Of course. Just be careful. Please.
You too, Loki.
Hey, Ingrid. Think Thor died from...
You thought you could defeat the God of Thunder?
Oh. Of course.
I admit, that was fun. There were mountains of corpses by the time I finished, cut down like a lava ran red with their blood. True.
Great. You want to help down here?
Wouldn't think you'd need my help if you beat all those trials. Or did you just watch your father? Scores of these things I just killed. It was glorious.
Yeah, you can help, Dick.
I think you're right. Thrud would love it. She'd be faring better than you, at least.
Done that at any time.
You seem to be handling yourself well enough. I was trusting you. So, where to?
Let me check. Looks like we need to head through that gate. Thor?
Ain't that impressive? Real god stuff.
You are a god.
You're damn right.
And so am I. It's here. This is the spot.
Well, where is it? In the lava?
I don't know. No! Ah! Damn it!
Some advice. Sticking your hand in lava is never gonna feel good.
I wasn't thinking.
Good. It's better that way. All right, let's get out of here. No. Don't try to play me again. You're an okay kid. But you're still a giant, and I'll revel in killing you, too.
What did you do? Loki. The rift got brighter. Look, you did it.
Look, one of these phrases is complete now. We can read it all.
But you can't translate it.
Not yet.
See, I got a little theory. I think if we can find the rest of this, we can use it to look into that without, you know, losing an eye or worse. Look at this. We make a good team. Don't we? Don't we make a good damn team?
Just like you and Baldur.
You both behave out there?
Thor was really great. I learned a lot from him.
You learned something from him? Really now? Okay. What did you teach the kid?
Nothing. What could I possibly teach him?
Exactly. I was wondering where that went. Actually, I had a pretty good idea. Change of heart.
I'm not really sure why I came to Asgard. But I realize now it wasn't to be a spy. I need you to know you can trust me. And if I'm gonna help you take this to the end, I need to be able to trust you.
And trust is earned. I get it. Take this, figure out the rest of it. If you're staying, that is.
You're gonna tell me what you're really looking for in there.
Translate that, and I'll tell you everything. And on that, young man, you can trust me.
Into the fight, go back to Atreus quarters.
You're back. How was it? Did Father behave himself?
Yeah. I mean, better than I would have expected, I guess.
Is that the sword from Grandfather's study?
Oh, yeah. Her name's Ingrid.
Hi, Ingrid. Wow. All Father must really trust you. Well, glad you survived your first day.
Hey, me too.
Tomorrow, we talk about Valkyries.
Definitely.
Nobody here.
Well, this has been a weird day. Exactly.
Thank you. Good morning, brother. No news, I'm afraid.
But I have a plan.
Do you now?
The Nords. You found them once. Could you do so again?
I could try, but I don't see how that
they
would help.
They are the fates of these lands, are they not? I would know what they know.
You may not find them cooperative.
As long as I find them, where do we search?
Midgard. But if Atreus is in Asgard, there's no getting him back without an army. We should be raising one.
Yes, nothing like a catastrophic war to improve the situation. The boy seems quite capable, perhaps if you simply give him some time.
You are not free of blame here. You encouraged his foolishness, his confusion. I do not seek war. But if Odin has stolen my son, do not doubt the lengths I will go to.
Your nature has always been clear, Kratos. But you, Freya. War is a first resort. That's not the Freya I knew. I hope the Norns can give you the counsel you need. Perhaps mine is no longer of use here.
Oh. Tyr, stop. This is no time to divide ourselves further. Come, sit, please.
You have been quiet.
Frankly, I'm surprised you, of all people, would seek out fate. But your instincts haven't let us down so far. Let's find the Norns.
I only hoped to help the boy find his answers, and I failed. What's my role in all this now?
You always have. That's why Odin imprisoned you in the first place. He's terrified of you.
I doubt that very much.
It's the truth. And not just because of prophecies. No one has ever united the realms as you once did.
That is not who I am anymore.
I know you feel that way now. I've lost myself before, more than once, but believe me, there is something beyond that.
And what is that?
Purpose. Purpose is the path that leads you to yourself.
So you would have me accept my fate, lead your armies into war, secure your vengeance.
If securing our justice is not your purpose, then find another, for your own sake.
Does it hurt?
Oh, this? Only when I worry.
How would Atreus get to Asgard?
I'm sorry, but you'd have to ask Odin. He's got control of every path. I know how highly you esteem our expertise on such things, so I'm sure that's disappointing. He's just been one step ahead of us.
Hang on! I got something for you. Sindri!
Coming!
Before you go traipsing off into the dawn, I thought you'd like to have this back. Well, don't go getting too cheery about it. But you're welcome.
I've collected what we need to find the Norns. Shall we go?
Neithog.
I suspect we may have consequences to look forward to.
Squirrel.
Ah, Master Kratos, my apologies. Madame Neithog's disappearance weighs heavily on my mind.
She a friend of yours?
Less a friend than another longtime tenant of the tree. She was here even before I arrived, and that was ages ago. To even think something could keep her away from her babies. Terrible, just terrible.
Thank you. certain Atreus could not still be in Midgard.
I was just there and found no trace. If Odin invited him, he must have provided a way.
No. That is not the only explanation. Tell me where we find these Norns.
I discovered some of their threads near the frozen lake. I stashed one for spellcrafting, but we may also use it to find them. Just remember, they really don't want to be found.
Well, at least things will be difficult for a change.
We should take your sled and head to the lake.
Midgard. How I've missed the freezing gusts and constant raider attacks.
Well, that's because they believe Kratos is responsible for Fimbulwinter, and that killing him will end it.
Where would they get an idea like that?
From me, of course.
Of course.
Come. Quiet! She is a friend. Now.
Better they get this from you. Once the wolves have the scent of the Norns, we'll just need to follow their lead.
I will open the gate. Stop whining.
Their fur is matted. When did you last brush them?
They are wolves.
And matted fur leads to disease. Take care of them, and they'll take care of you.
Brother, what exactly do you intend to ask the Norns?
How I may find my son. Nothing more.
You don't imagine it's a chance to clear up all this mess about prophecy? Perhaps get a second opinion on your alleged demise.
You didn't tell me you had a death prophecy?
When Atreus and I reached Jotunheim, we found a hidden mural. The giants. They herself had foreseen our entire journey long ago. Who we would meet, who we would fight. All of it, as it happened.
But you aren't dead.
That image was from a time yet to come.
I see. You've never struck me as someone who fears death. That's not the problem, is it?
No. Death can have me when it earns me.
And maybe it's not the future that bothers you. Faye sent you on your journey, and she made sure you'd see that image at the end of it. And you're still not sure why.
I wish to speak of this no further. Now that we are on the lake, how will we find the Norns?
Watch the wolves closely. See how their heads point the way?
Well, the Lake of Nine has certainly seen better days. Raiders have made themselves quite at home. Not sure I've been back to these parts since our great battle with Sigrun.
She speaks highly of that fight as well.
You know of that?
She told me all about it when she found me. She believed you could be an ally. Long before I believed it.
The Valkyrie Queen. An ally.
I'm the Valkyrie Queen. As Sigrun was stubbornly determined to remind me.
I should have guessed it was Sigrun helping you recover yourself. She's so loyal. Why? Ever. Oh.
Mm-hmm. Doesn't take a love goddess to see where you're coming from.
I just hope the Norns are somewhere indoors, and warm. Safe to say, no, I have not missed Midgard in Fimbulwinter. Thank you.
We will see soon enough.
Ooh, treasure. Take this. Oh, I can't even go in there.
Fire! behind you!
Who's next?
The way forward is magically sealed. Something in here is giving it power.
Might I suggest the ominous broken gravestone?
The hilt of a sword.
Brother, I know that sword hilt. Tread carefully. You of all people know how weapons can carry ghosts.
If it does not help us find the Norns, it can wait.
Let me hear once. It's gonna take... nice. I got a new weapon.
I feel a trace of their illusions here. I can try to dispel it.
Now's no time to wander off, brother. Freya's found something.
There's nothing here.
A false trail.
I'm afraid so. We'll have to see what else the wolves can find.
Typical Nornish mischief.
They know we're searching. I warned you they wouldn't make it easy.
And what's the hilt of a cursed king have to do with any of it?
Distraction? Coincidence? Who knows? I suppose they'd say we were fated.
This thread of fate we are tracing.
It's not somebody's life, if that's what you mean. The Norns use it to mark their way when they're outside of the well.
Bold. Prepare for a fight.
More Draugr crawling up the bloody ground.
Hit him like that because he's still fucking standing and moves.
More Draugr falling out of the bloody
Really,
ground.
Bro, really, you piece of fucking shit?
Ah!
Wow. Bro, stop fucking moving.
The gods for the death of her family, and has been haphazardly wreaking a vengeance on anything within arm's reach. Even death didn't stop her.
I know.